who's 3-1 in his career against the Buffalo Sabres. At the other end, Ryan Miller. Leaf fans know he's a Leaf killer with 24 career victories. Here's Joffrey Lupul checking in now with Tyler Bozak and Phil Kessel, who called for it. It comes back to Gardner. Here's Jake Gardner shooting wide. Loose puck, a big stop. Miller up, Bozak. Miller's out of the net, and Bozak unable to get it in front. Here's Edison. Kicked it loose. Derek Roy follows. Oh. And the first shot handled by Reimer. Was that off the mask?
Right square on the forehead on Reimer.
Russ Adam playing with the Leafs for a brief stint in the 82-83 season. Here come the Leafs again. It's Grabowski sliding it through. Oh, stopped by Miller. And Ryan Miller's up to his old tricks against the Maple Leafs already. Jeanette and Ian Walsh in charge tonight. Panic walks in. Great pass. Reimer the stop on the short side as Pominville gets a good look. Here comes MacArthur. He's got Connolly going to the net. A backhand. And Miller stopped that. Now they've got a better shutdown pair. Here's Kessel. Great move. Pass Vanek to the attack. Kessel across. Scores. And it's a beauty for Joffrey Lupul.
Great speed and recognition. As you see, Vanek gets caught. He just gets caught flat-footed trying to defend going forward. And you've got someone going Mach 10 and Kessel. Kessel waits for as long as he can. I don't like the way Ehrhoff committed over here. As a goaltender, you want the goaltender to take the guy with the puck for as long as possible.
And now back to Grignani and the captain, Pominville. Into the middle, Stafford missed the pass. Grignani holds the zone. Leafs miss a chance to clear. Vanek sweeps it in front. Drew Stafford's got his 100th National Hockey League goal. And he makes sure to get it out. And dancing away is Grabowski. Mikhail Grabowski fires, and Miller stops that. And it's up onto the netting as Grabowski gets a chance. As Bozak brings it right back in. Pominville with back pressure. It'll be Phaneuf shooting. Scores! Through a screen, a blast from the point. 2-1 Leafs.
Almost looked like he was trying to get a change, about to go off the ice. I was watching him come over towards the bench. It slides over to the left side inside the blue line, and he just lets this one rip.
That gets the fans going. The fans who have made the trip from Southern Ontario. Steal by Cassian in front. Thomas Vanek scores right back. Seconds later.
Now that's a shift after a goal against, like you read about.
Here's Pominville sliding it through. Vanek trying to center it, a high stick shot, loose, and somehow knocked away. How did that stay out? We've got a penalty. Here's Leopold.
Marc-Andre Bergeron.
Yeah. Rolling puck for Leopold, now plays it across. Oh. What a stop, Reimer, robbing Thomas Vanek. Zach Cassian in behind, and he is crunched.
Oh, he's hurt.
And Cassian down. It'll be another 5-on-3.
The player is definitely facing the boards at the time in which Phaneuf goes and hits him. So the numbers are facing Dion Phaneuf. It wasn't a turn at the last second.
And they're giving Phaneuf 5 in a game. Drop pass from Ehrhoff. Or there's Ehrhoff to Sequeira. Sequeira shot scores!
Just not a good goal against James Reimer.
Jordan Leopold knocked away from him, and here's Coleman with a break, trying to put the slip, and a big stop. Ryan Miller, but a high shot, and Coleman will get another chance as he looks for his first goal in 24 games, and more importantly, to get the Leafs back to within one. Here's Coleman in, scores! The slip's over, and the game is on!
That was a quick, confident move. Taking the puck from his backhand, getting to the forehand, and just ripping it high under the bar on the stick side.
and then knocked off the puck by Weber. It's a clear-cut break. Vanek again scores. Thomas. And now with 12 goals on home ice, Leafs trying to get it back. Gunnarsson a shot. Loose in front. Open net. Grabowski scores. And they're still alive here in Buffalo.
Miller leaning over towards his right. The play was there, and the puck just squirts over on the left side. And Grabowski just got an empty netter.
Gostad hits the deck. Yep. Tries to cover it up. And that's a great play. It's going to run off the top. And the Sabres hold on.